Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change your password in MySQL workbench. So let's get started. So first thing what you will do is you need to go to your connection, okay? And here you will be entering your existing password. So let me just enter mine and click OK. And it will take you to the home page of your connection, okay? And here you will be having an option called as users and privileges. So just double click over here and it will be displaying you the list of existing users. So just select the user for whom you want to change the password. So I'm going to change the password from a root user, okay? So I'll just be clicking on the root, okay? And as you can see, if I just click on other user, that particular information will be displayed. So I will click on root and here will be having a input box for password. So just remove it and let me just type my new password over here and you need to just confirm it as well, okay? And after typing all this, you can just click on apply. And that's it, your password will be set. And if you just now come out of this connection and if you just double click again and you will be entering your new password and click OK. That's it, and this is how it is done, and I hope you have found this video useful. I also done many other videos in MySQL queries as well as interview questions as well as program videos in C, C++, Java, Python as well as 3D machine Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.